you often feel kind of unsafe and almost threatened. But you've got that in the back of your mind, you've got that safety, you know that you've got someone, like a clan, to go back to. So that's a really important thing that I've taken away from the classes.
Is a dangerous little thing. It wears a mask of anger and simultaneously one of shame. It is the fuel behind the actions we can't ascertain, the reason for the bad decisions we can't explain, the whistleblower at the beginning of all the games. It will dwindle a grown man's perspective into that of a child, reduce a wife and mother to the mindset of when she was five. Much like a spirit, hurt only needs one thing to survive. A host, somewhere to hide, something to feed off of to ensure it thrives. Now how would I know about forgiveness and how to apply unless I had stared unforgiveness square in the eye? I made excuses for my ease of detachment, said stuff like, don't want to keep anybody around that don't want to stay. If they want to leave, I'll show them the way. Walls, constructed in an attempt to protect me from being hit. Again, seemed like I got burned every time I let anyone in. And there's only so many times you can be hurt, wronged, and abandoned by kin and friends before you toughen up and develop thick skin. But are we tough enough to look within and not allow a protected heart to let bitterness sink in?